This is how you make restaurant style sweet and sour chicken in under 10 minutes. One part cornflour, two parts self-raising. Water, now give it a mix. Throw a little chicken in the bowl. Fry it one at a time. While this is frying, let's make the sauce.
Water,
tiny bit of red powder, tomato sauce,
vinegar,
Worcestershire sauce, and sugar. Chicken's cooked, add your vegetables. Now we strain it and put it aside. Sweet and sour sauce into the wok. Chicken with potato starch. Give the chicken a quick toss. And now we serve.